Welcome back, everybody. Gonna continue with StarCraft II Wings of Liberty Terran campaign, normal difficulty. So far, we have completed six missions. The last one we did being the Devil's Playground.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. And until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same. Best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
You ever heard of a guy named Gabriel Tosh?
Only rumors. The way I hear it, he was mixed up in some covert branch of the Ghost Program that produced some real scary badasses. Word was, Tosh snapped and went rogue. I'd play it real cool with that kind. He'd cut your throat soon as look at you.
I've dealt with rogue ghosts before. If the one's still working for Manx, I got a problem with it.
Donny Vermilion, UNN, your first, last, and only stop for the truth. Tonight, our own Kate Lockwell uncovers a secret shadow war waged by our brave Dominion ghosts against a ruthless hidden enemy.
Thanks, Donny. I'm talking live with a specialist in the Dominion. I understand that you and your comrades have been against a group of... What can you tell us about that?
Well, Kate, I'm not allowed to say much. But I can tell you, and his allies will not. We expect them very soon.
I think we'll all sleep a little better tonight, knowing our Dominion forces are watching over us. For UNN, I'm Donny Vermilion.
Let's take a peek at the laboratory.
Just out of curiosity, I did some tests on the minerals from Redstone. I thought you should know I found trace quantities of Jorium, a rare crystal with very unique properties.
I'm all ears, Doc. What kind of properties?
Jorium resonates at the same frequency as certain brain waves. It's been theorized that it could be used to stimulate brain activity or even produce psionic abilities in human subjects.
What the hell does Tosh want that for?
Alright, so we are almost up to the next one. Usually don't like this because I can't move the command center. Usually go with something like this. So this one we can go with faster attack, do more damage, or have a bit more defense. Okay. So we did that. Let's head over to the armory, see what we got. So we could do that. Now, a lot of the Zerg that we're going to be going up against, they have light armor. So this would make the Reapers a lot more powerful against them. So I'm thinking, let's do this. Just want to take a peek at this. So it's kind of like with the, I think they're the Reavers, where they have the little mine, the Reaver mine that they drop off. So I'm gonna purchase this. Have that increased range. And I'm thinking about doing this to make our missile turrets more effective. Alright, let's do it. Stop off at the bridge. Let's talk to Tosh.
Ah, here's the man. We make a good team, me and you.
Why are you here, Tosh? My business is done unless you got something else for me.
Yeah, I got another job for us on a world called Belshia. Interested?
Maybe. What's in it for me? Piracy ain't exactly my chosen path.
Everyone knows Jim Rayner wants to put the hurt on Menix. I can help you with that. I can help you big time.
I'll think about it. For the time being, welcome aboard the Hyperion. We'll talk later. You might want to talk to our new guest. Maybe ask him to leave my bridge.
So now we got a choice of three different planets. So we got...
There's a rare gas on Belshia, the Protoss skull, the breath of creation. They think it'd be a gift from their gods. We call it Tarazine, and it'd be worth a fortune to the right bidder. Of course, those Protoss will kill us if they catch us on their holy ground. Oh, at least they'll try.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large number of supply trains with minimal security. If we intercept the trains and liberate their contents before they can be shipped off-world, we could make a serious profit.
Either one of these will give us the Zerg research to boost up to the next one. This would give us the Protoss. Let's just take a look back at the... Oops, not there. At the laboratory. So give us weapon or armor. If we do the Tosh mission, this next one would give us either turret are these? These would be incredibly effective against the Zerg. For this one, Goliath, Diamondback, Hellion. Let's do this one first, get the Hellion. We'll swing back, hit this, and then that.
Looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh, no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah. This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof's star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
Set up our hotkeys.
Huh? SCV ready. In the rear with the...
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy. Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
Ah! You scared me! Bad news. Sure thing. SCV ready. Gotcha. Who wants some? SCV ready. Better be good. Armed and been waiting on you. Who wants some? Been waiting on you. SCV ready.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Go, go, go! Armed and ready. By the numbers, boys. SCV ready.
Out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get up.
Overtime.
Fight fire with fire. Scorched earth.
SCV ready.
Barbecue time.
Let's
It's always good to whittle down their numbers a little bit before they get into your base, start hitting you. Head off this attack here.
Additional supply depots required.
In the rear with the gear. Yep. Yep.
You got my attention. Barbecue time.
Is under attack.
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
Base is under attack.
Big grin.
What's the matter, puss? You okay, big guy?
And shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
What's going on?
The doctor is in.
Yep. By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
All right, let's go out here and take out some of these structures.
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
Let's make a couple more Reapers, couple more. Oh, no Vespane.
Go ahead.
pop out a couple more fire bats. Fire bats, incredibly effective against the Zerg.
My goose is getting cooked.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Go ahead. Good job, guys. This area's been here.
Waiting on you. This better be good.
SCV ready.
By the numbers, boys.
Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete.
My goose is getting cooked.
Gotcha.
Armed? Who wants some? This better be good. Gangway, coming through. Why not? That's why.
Set.
This better be good. I'm on it.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Roger. Yeah.
Arm, you gonna give me orders? Sure. Orders received.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Why not? Yes, sir. Go!
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Try and finish up these last two.
Armed and ready. I'm on it. Sure thing. Looking forward to it.
You hear me?
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Will do. Why not?
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Of course. Bandit! Yeah!
Base is under attack.
Invested Marines? Oh, hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
In the rear with the gear. Huh? Jordan. Light it up. By the numbers, boy. Are you ready for this? Word.
Stirring up a hornet's nest.
Get some. Eat napalm. Round sweet. That it?
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Outstanding.
You're good.
In a movie once.
Talk to me, Mom.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Move on, son.
Base is under attack.
Go.
Base is under attack.
Don't forget, You have to be back by dark.
Are you ready for this? Where's my hot action?
Gangway, coming through. Armed and ready. This better be good. Sure thing.
All right, this sector is clear. Nice work, boys. Now move on to the next area.
Got it.
Raise some hell.
Should be able to have this place all cleaned up before then. Oh, gonna be cutting it close.
We could use some help here. Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Order. You got it.
No! Oh, that sucked.
Base is under attack.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
Oh, yeah.
Let's meet this attack wave coming towards the base. All those guys just sitting there doing nothing. Awesome.
Base is under attack.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Yo. In the rear with the gear.
Shoot.
In the rear.
the gear.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
The Grim Reaper has arrived. Oh, yeah, baby.
Light it up!
Where? Groot.
Are you ready for this? Where's the hot action?
What's going on?
Roger.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, all right.
Ah! You scared me!
Go! Armed and ready. Who wants some?
Almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on the map.
Yep.
Gangway, coming through.
You gonna give me orders?
Got it. 10-4. This better be good.
That's a wrap.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
I'd recommend Hellions against Zerg. Firebats seem to work out pretty well against Protoss Zealots.
Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
Twenty-eight minutes later. Nice little callback to the zombie movies. Love that. Love that. We'll watch this cutscene and then we'll stop right there. Hope you guys had a good time with this.
Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Minehoff.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
Kate,
and hope.
We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raiders.
Live from a refugee ship over Minehoff, where everyone eagerly awaits the Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees, are they really our responsibility?
Wow.
You're all heart, Donnie.
All right, have a good one, guys.